San Diego restaurant workers made an unexpected discovery when they found a malnourished sea lion pup in their dining room. Since 2015, hundreds of desperate sea lions have been found along the California coast. Experts think warmer waters are forcing mammals ashore in search of food. However, this customer left satisfied. After 8 weeks of rehabilitation, the well-fed pup was released back into the Pacific Ocean. Don't miss DNews Daily Bite, weekdays at noon.